Welcome to Management TV. Today, we are with Lyn Heward. Welcome, Lyn, to our program.
Thank you.
How do you manage talent? I heard once you told me that you can spend more than 6 months recruiting someone that you actually don't hire. Tell me a little bit about that.
We can spend many more months than that looking for talent. First of all, a talent search for us is twofold. A talent search is to find new ideas and inspirations, okay? A person, you can find inspiration anywhere around the world. You'll find talent all around the world, but it's not just the talented individual, it's what he or she is able to contribute creatively to a production. So when we're scouring this world in search of talent, we're doing more than that. We're looking for ideas and inspirations, and we're looking for talented people at the same time. It's a year-round activity. We have about 50 people in our casting department at Montreal who literally scour the world. They go to circus festivals, of course, but they also go to dance festivals and fringe festivals and music festivals. They go to the World Swimming Championships, the World Diving Championships, the Olympic Games, all first seeking ideas and then seeking talent. Then when we see people who are talented, and talent is half of the equation, there's a second half to the equation.
Which is?
We bring them to Montreal, and we push them to their limits, okay, from their talent point of view, but at the same time, we try to evaluate their core human values that we're seeking in Cirque du Soleil members. What are those core human values?
Yeah.
Wanting to be a member of a team, okay? Wanting to be a member of a team. Being able to work in a team to solve creative problems. Courage to take risks. Generosity, not only toward the spectator, because they're our audience, but also in sharing their creative ideas with other people in a team. A lot of people like to keep the best for themselves. So we're looking not only at a set of talents, but we're looking at a set of core human values that will make them successful within inside the company. It's hard work too.